This is Richard Nixon. While you're watching the Trump indictments this summer, you'll think back to the time when all your president did was break into George McGovern's headquarters and then try to cover it up. You slugs had me run out of town, and then look what happened. Look what happened. The monkey's off my back, that's for damn sure.